This author was doing but one thing.
I knew she would return.
Honing my skills.
Increase her price too, I see.
Or should I say, hatching my plans?
Is she truly that good a writer?
No, even better, I was sharpening my knives. For all of you.
How do you think she does it?
Certainly not by herself. How could she?
We agreed on 20.
My mistress changed her mind. You're new to this arrangement, so I'll say this only once. What my mistress wants, she gets. And for whatever reason, that would be you at the moment. That doesn't make you special, Mr. Harris. Princes in this town are 10 a penny. But there's only one Lady Whistledown, and she could just as easily take her business elsewhere. So it's 18, not a penny more. And the delivery boys need a wage increase. They're the ones running around town while you get to sit here on your lazy arse.
Yes, ma'am.
Then my mistress thanks you for your services.
Questions abound as to this author's identity and means. Seeking those answers shall prove fruitless indeed.
I am off to the market with my maid, Mama. I have just a tiny bit of pin money left, haven't I?
There is, of course, another unknown identity at present, though this one you will be able to unearth.